Hello, Cody here at Mountain Pines. Today we're going to be taking a tour to see what makes Mountain Pines a great place to stay. Our first stop will be the main gate, so we can get checked in and see what our site is. The main gate must verify all guests before allowing them to enter the park. Camp staff escorts all guests with campers to their sites and will help them to back in. When entering with a camper, you may be asked to wait for a staff member to escort you to your site. You can turn yourself around in the parking lot following this path and wait for them here.
Okay, I see that you're going to site 11. You want to follow me? D11. You follow me, sir? Alrighty, here we go. Make wide turns.
D section offers access to bathrooms, showers, a map, vending machine, playground, and a dog park with a dog washing station. All the rules are posted around these areas and are in place to help keep the park clean and running smoothly. And we greatly appreciate all campers for following the rules. we now have a new compactor that we encourage everyone to use. Please be aware of what is placed in the compactor so that no dangerous items are improperly disposed of. This is also where the maintenance shed is, so please be mindful of staff that may need to exit and enter by leaving space for access to and from the maintenance yard. The indoor pool, which is open Friday 4 to 7, Saturday 10 to 7, and Sunday 10 to 5, is a great way to beat the heat outside. Please follow all of the rules provided and follow the direction of all lifeguards on duty. At the time of this recording, our outdoor pool was not yet open, but as you can see, it had begun to fill up and should be open for Memorial Day weekend, weather permitting. Our outdoor pool is one of the biggest attractions here at Mountain Ponds. It is the largest pool in Pennsylvania at 178 by 253 by 12 foot deep and taking 1.4 million gallons of water to fill. While you're at the pool, you'll probably work up an appetite. Visit our poolside snack bar for a variety of food options, from steak and chicken sandwiches to french fries or our popular app platter. The snack bar has what you need to refuel and continue having fun. Up by the cabins and the main gate, you will find Bathhouse 1. There is a map and vending machine here as well. This is also where our housekeeping department keeps all of their supplies, so it's important to keep this door unblocked at all times. Next, we'll check out the camp store and ice cream shop. The store has all of your basic camp needs, from clothes and food to fishing gear and RV parts. ice cream shop has a large offering of sweet treats to beat the heat. Both our ice cream shop and camp store now accept cards. Our game rooms, located right next to the camp store, offer a lot of variety in games to keep you occupied on the off-weather days. From racing to skee ball, even Deal or No Deal. We also have a laundry room here as well, that is open 24/7. Our next stop will be mini golf. We offer mini golf to all of our guests, free of charge. Clubs and balls can be found at the camp store, behind the counter, and score sheets can be found on Campers App. Thanks for touring the park with me today, and thank you for staying with us. We hope to see you again soon, and if you haven't stayed with us yet, we hope you'll give us a chance. This has been a Mountain Pines production, part of One Mountain Community.